There definitely is similarities. A lot of it comes from the hips. Golf's mainly hips. Kicking, mainly hips. Depending on how you use your driver, you've got different clubs in the back. Compare that to an onside kick. You can compare that to a sky kick, a deep kick, field goals. Deep right, sky left. Kickoffs, you normally skip through landing on your right foot. There's definitely other different kicks. How much time do you have? So...